July 24, 3:49 a.m. and I am currently here in the hospital. Yay!